They put their eggs on the tree branches and they flip them back. So you're trying to create that same environment of the wind that they have in their natural.